Chris Farrell, I'm afraid there is still no sign of Mr. Wobbucks or Miss Annie.
Drake, look at all these questionnaires. Do you realize that I've talked to 617 women who've claimed to be Annie's mother and 619 men who've said they were her father? That makes, let me see.
1,236.
All liars. Drake, I never realized there were so many dishonest people on the island of Manhattan.
Some of them were from the Bronx.
Grace, we're back.
Where are they, Sarah? Where are all the people?
They're gone, dear. Come and gone. I'm sorry, Annie, but they were all liars and fakes after nothing but the $50,000.
Are you certain?
Yes, sir. None of them knew about the locket. I'm so sorry.
Gee, I thought one of them was bound to be my mother and father.
Mr. Wobbucks, this has just come by special messenger from the FBI.
Ah, finally.
It seems Elliot Ness has located the manufacturer of Annie's locket in Utica, New York.
Oh, boy.
That sort of locket was made between 1918 and 1924.
Sort of locket?
Yes. Over 90,000 were made and sold.
90,000.
Annie, I'm afraid that the gist of it is Elliot doesn't think there's a chance in a million of tracing your parents through the locket. I'm sorry.
No. That's okay, Mr. Wobbucks. I mean, we did the best we could. But you can't find them, nobody can. And, I mean, I guess a kid could get along without folks. I mean, you didn't turn out so bad. You got everything. All the Duesenbergs hanging on the walls. And everything.
Excuse us, sir. We'll go check on the dinner menu.
Annie, a Duesenberg is a car.